Bible talks about in Acts 2 that there was a rush, a mighty rushing wind. And something happened afterwards. That's what we want to experience tonight, and that's what we're declaring in the atmosphere. Amen. So that everyone